when the temps get hotter, we tend to go a little simpler in our outfits. So today, what I want to share with you are 5 on-trend accessories that will help you take a very simple outfit, like a plain white outfit, say maybe top and bottom, linen white pants, linen tank, or a simple white dress, that will help you take that look to another level. So no matter what kind of outfit is, if it's a monochromatic outfit or it's just really super simple, here are 5 things that will help you to just up level your look. The first thing is a pair of amazing sunglasses, and in particular, a square shaped frame. Square shaped frames this summer are everywhere. You can find them in expensive glasses and really inexpensive glasses. But this is a way to just really give your look a little drama. And so don't be afraid to find a pair that may be in a color, red, purple, something that you really love, or just do all black or all white would be really beautiful and stunning for your look. Next is what is being called the market tote. This is a bag that is pretty structured actually and holds all kinds of things. So you actually will just use it as your summer bag. But you can find this in straw, you can find it in raffia, all kinds of crochet even, and it's really on trend. And of course, you probably want to get this in more of a natural color, but you can also do a pop of color. Maybe you like orange, maybe you like yellow, maybe you like bright blue, whatever color you love. If you have a closet outfit planner, pick your pop color for the season and find your market tote in that. And it just, again, will take that look of yours and just make you look so on trend. It's pedicure time, and all the reason to show off your pretty color on your toes by wearing something that's called the toe sandal. And so this you're going to find in very earthy, comfortable styles, all the way to very sparkly styles. This will take a very simple outfit, even if you're wearing shorts and t-shirt, it'll take your look up, or you can wear it with a dressy outfit. Of course, I would say go for more of a sparkly look, not your comfortable toe look for that, but your toe sandal. But this is just a great way to show off that pedicure in the color that you love and really be comfortable, but yet stylish. 4th on my list is the mule. And this season, you're going to find heeled mules, you're going to find flat mules, you're going to see them in a quilted style, all the way to a loafer style. But these are going to really help you. First of all, they're pretty comfortable. And so if you've never tried a mule before, this would be the time to do that. But they're low-heeled, some have a kitten heel on them, but they really are a shoe that kind of comes back from the 80s and 90s. 80s and 90s really were when they were super popular, but they are back, ushered in this season, and they're just a really great look if you're gonna wear an ankle pant or a wide leg crop or wide leg pant even, or even a flirty skirt. A mule is just a great way to dress them up. And 5th on my list are hats. Oh my goodness, there is one for everyone. And if you've never tried a hat before, this can be your season. From really cute baseball caps all the way up to straw hats to bucket hats. And you can get a floral print. You could find a bright color print. You could find just a bright color solid. But this is just a great way. Now, a baseball cap isn't going to up-level your look, but a straw hat will, a bucket hat will, and they're really taking center stage this season, and they're just, it's just kind of fun to have one in your wardrobe. So I could just see you out there wearing your all white outfit with maybe a cute straw hat, your square or rectangular sunglasses, your mules carrying your market tote. Oh my goodness, you just got all the trends right there in one outfit. I hope you enjoyed that. I hope that you will look through your wardrobe and that this will help you to really kind of just nail down, okay, if I needed to buy, you know, one pair of shoes this season, what should it be? Or one hat. This will help you. By the way, if you don't have the perfect swimwear yet, the perfect swimsuit, as you can see right behind me, I've got an amazing cute swimsuit. I did up a guide based on your challenge areas that you can go grab for free over at the link we're gonna put below. You can find it on the Closet Outfit Planner website. Go grab that. It's a 2-page color download that is free, and it will help you shopping for a suit. But I'm also gonna do a video in a couple of weeks on a couple of swimwear styles that I bought off of Amazon, and I just can't wait to share that with you. But anyway, thought I'd show you this real quick behind me so you could kind of get excited and wonder. I've never seen a suit like this. You can't see the whole thing. I'm gonna show you, but until then, get that download, and I will see you next week. Bye-bye.